Close President Donald Trump also called special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation an attack on our country. April 9, AP does the FBI's raid of Michael Cohen's home and office necessary or has Robert Mueller gone too far? Our readers debate, FBI agents raided the New York offices of President Trump's personal lawyer Michael Cohen and other related locations Monday, letters to the editor, naturally, in response to the FBI raid of the office and home of his personal attorney, Michael Cohen, President Trump went into high dudgeon, characterizing it as a disgraceful situation and an attack on our country. I find Trump's latest bloviating especially rich, this coming from a man who sees no disgrace or attack on our country in denigrating the news media and facts he does not like as fake news, labeling their members enemies of the people. Cozies up to ruthless dictators while alienating our longtime allies abdicates the nation's role as the leader of the free world, a haven for refugees, a place of tolerance and equal opportunity, and a country that values human rights. Trump went on to again attack Special Counsel Robert Mueller, as it appears that Trump is getting close to ordering the Justice Department to fire Mueller. Trump stated, "Many people have said you should fire him." Which translates to, "I am dying to fire him." Let's hope that if and when a modern-day Saturday Night Massacre occurs that it begins the unraveling of the Trump presidency, as Senator Lindsey Graham, RSC, has threatened. Trump again classified the Mueller probe, which continues to have bipartisan support, as a witch hunt. Does anyone take seriously anything he says? What is the president afraid we will learn? For someone who claims he has nothing to hide, he hides a great deal. We are likely to learn the details soon enough, even if Trump should stick a thumb in the eye of justice by finding a way to axe the investigator. Oren Spiegler, South Strabane Township, Pennsylvania. Related, what about attorney-client privilege? How the FBI can obtain a warrant for Cohen's office comments are edited for clarity and grammar. It seems that Special Counsel Robert Mueller has not yet found any evidence of collusion between Russia and the Trump campaign. He is getting desperate, going after anything to prove a Russian/Trump collusion, or so he hopes. Donald Trump is going down. Mueller will turn Cohen to his side. Then, Trump will be toast. I bet Trump and his advisors are already researching which federal prisons have the best golf courses. Cynthia Queen, this could get messy when government officials violate the client/attorney privilege. Mueller may well have overplayed his hand here. Pamela Joseph Ballin, even I have to admit, this is a reach too far by Mueller. Because of this search, Mueller may lose the support he has in the House to try to keep Trump from firing him. Rick Maso, we now know that Trump believes that any legal action against him personally is an attack against the country. Such is the mindset of all dictators throughout history, and the line that they feed their supporters, Gabe Litvini stood by when they were trying to investigate Russian interference in the 2016 presidential elections. But now Mueller is going after anything to get to Trump. This is not a very proud day for America or our justice system. Larry Barker to join the conversations about topics on USA Today. Email letters at usatoday.com, comment on Facebook, or use hashtag TellUsAtToday on Twitter. Read or share this story. https://usat.ly/2go0kjm